One championship Age of Dragons from Beijing, China was a night of jaw-dropping martial arts action. Mitch kicked off with Jeremy Miato scoring a huge first-round knockout of Miao Li Tao.
Jeremy Miato survived a tough first round, but then in the second, to come out with a huge flying knee to capture a big win.
And how about the most anticipated debut of Indian wrestling great Ritu Phogat against Nam Ki Kim, and she made it easy work of the South Korean.
Ritu Phogat lived up to all the hype. She came out as advertised, got the crucifix, and pounded her way to her first victory.
Speaking of pounding out opponents, Ming Bo of China was absolutely scintillating over Laura Ballin of Argentina.
Ming Bo looked spectacular, found her distance, found her timing, and landed a huge right hand.
Mouths agape in the Muay Thai world, the shock of shocks, the upset of upsets, Jamal Yusupov knocking out Yodson Flyweight Fairtex.
This could be one of the biggest upsets we have ever had at one championship. A huge three-punch combinations to end in a massive knockout.
And the Tower of Power from the Ukraine, Roman Kryklia, became the first ever One Super Series light heavyweight kickboxing world champion, knocking out Tarek Kababes.
Kryklia did beautifully, covering distance, managing the range, and landing big shots over and over again to capture his next world title.
In a thrilling main event, it took five rounds and a split decision for Dutch-Moroccan Ilias and Ennahachi to retain the One Super Series Flyweight Kickboxing world title against Wang Wenfeng.
In a back-and-forth five-round title tilt, Ennahachi looked spectacular in capturing the final victory in their rubber match.
Folks, join us on Friday night from Singapore. Edge of Greatness is going to be awesome. Nongo versus Semipet Fairtex in a stunning main event.
Hey guys, it's Misha Tate. If you want to see more awesome One Championship content, make sure you click that subscribe button. Click it so you don't miss it.